So we got birthday, yes, and everything else is good, yes. And you're feeling a little bit tired.
I'm feeling a little bit tired. Nausea is a bit calmed down, but feeling okay.
That's good. Okay. I'm Amarpreet Dhillon, and I'm a student radiation therapist. I'm here at Sunnybrook at the Odette Cancer Center. And you need to come down a little bit more. And
I'm in.
Perfect. Okay. I always wanted to work in healthcare, and I really wanted to work with people, so I wasn't a lab person, I was more of a people person. And in my personal life, I've had people who've dealt with cancer, so that was another reason, motivation for me to get into radiation therapy. Okay, here it comes. It's basically using a high level of energy to damage cancer cells. So in the morning, we call it QA, and it's just making sure that the machine is running the way we want it to run. The machine is moving the way we want it to move. It's imaging the way we want it to image and correcting itself and making sure it has interlocks, because if the machine is not behaving the way we want it to behave, then it's a risk to our patients. A lot of people think it's more technology-based radiation therapy, but it really has a lot to do with patients. You are truly providing care in all aspects. You're assessing the patient, you're giving them interventions, they're listening to you, they're opening up to you, and you're also setting them up and actually delivering their treatment. We get to use what we learned in class here. It's a little bit harder because technically you're not gonna see a textbook-based patient. Every patient is different, every disease is different, so it's a good challenge. Thank you. See you tomorrow. Bye.